kill for it. This mental pressure got me popping pills.